Yay. I don't trust it not to get a time lapse anymore, so.
Can't get the computer started.
You don't have to push there and hold, you just hit the button.
Oh, you gotta look at me before you move, Doug.
Yeah, I will. Okay.
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 See a bit?
Ready to go?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
still haven't oiled that rear derailleur. Thank you. bridge, by the way. I don't, but... I'm good. Clear. tighten my pedal. No. Not right now. I just thought I'd sprint up the hill, pulled my leg out. No.
Oh.
Just getting a picture. Behind you. Nice driving. There's your tailwind.
Yeah. You can still take the lead.
Huh?
I'll get the tailwind. I'm good.
Nice. Sun, breeze with your back. Thank you. again without the wind? Ah. Thank you. I just think that's almost the same, or just a little bit over, what you did for two segments on Alpe d'Huez. The first two. That's your warm up. Up at 11. Go.
So what do you hit to begin? Just hit the right button.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Continue on straight, right?
Yeah.
further. All right. bunk. Sure it is.
Well,
8 or 9, I don't remember.
2 or 3 times a year, probably won't wear it out for a while.
Yeah. Batteries?
Yeah. I tried this on the road. I haven't done it. I thought you said you had to take the screw out, sir.
No, it's the mine.
Do you put it in anything?
I have my case, yeah.
If you don't mind putting it in your case.
I don't at all.
Ah. There you go. Getting a hold of the tab.
This side up. Like that.
Oh, you got a blue battery.
Yeah, that's one of the old ones. My other white one is in the thing, so.
Okay, which side up?
The way I handed it to you. That's backwards.
That's backwards? I thought the tab.
No, maybe not. Maybe not. Well, I'll try it. If the door doesn't close, you know you got it. The wrong way.
I can see the feelers. Yeah. Well, that's not
bad, no.
especially if I can get the hook.
Yeah, that's the hardest part of the whole thing. That damn door. And yeah. Straighten it up again.
Oh, thanks for noting that, because I wouldn't have. Oh, then I got to turn it on.
Yeah.
Let me at least blow my nose and wipe my face off. Well, let's stop. Yeah, go through Wilmer Creek and back in the neighborhood. Okay.
And we're off. So you're doing an HD instead of 4K or something
right,
like that.
What I'm saying is, for the same resolution in both batteries,
yeah.
What's the difference in battery life?
This is like an hour.
Okay.
The other one's an hour and a half.
Okay.
So
I'm waiting for the 2 hour battery. That would cover most of the
road. Yeah. But you got enough batteries to get to Jamestown and back now.
Oh, yeah. Well, I thought I'd definitely. Thinking in terms of if I had to do what I don't understand your bike requiring you to do it.
It's not the bike, it's the mount. The mount, yeah. I got the Silka Aero mount made of titanium.
Okay.
And it's nice, but the screw goes in the other side. We go up or you want to go boulevard? Are we going straight or you want to turn?
Yeah, go on.
All right. Thank you. Aunt Tanya, but she was a year older than me. She was living in Germany a year ago. I think they were... One of her parents was German or something. She spoke some German. Yeah. And so she and her husband moved over to Germany for a year. Actually, it may have just been her. And she took a volunteer or job or something like that so that she could work on her German. Lived over there for a year. I think she just moved back like last summer. Or maybe my dates are wrong. It was recent enough. Yeah, it's the brick one at the end.
Okay, is that it?
The other one's junior, so I'm guessing it's... I'm guessing she had a brother. I only knew her. Had a few classes with her. She sailed. She did. Huh? I don't know. I remember us talking about it. I think she had like a... I have in mind she had something crazy like an Optimus Prime or something, you know?
Yeah, I didn't know if it was that or a cruising or...
No, I mean, definitely a dinghy. I think I was windsurfing at the time. I remember talking about being able to watch from her house, but... Retain warmth down. Disappearing.
It's strange. It's the bar supposed to be 65. Is it raining?
Yeah. Well, night is still night. Bump. place. Yeah. Yeah. After this car, if you sprint. We'll let her back up. Alright. rubber boots. Dog with no leash. Totally camouflage.
You know, so many people, I appreciate the thought that they're going to let me go, but I'm prepared for the hell.
Yeah, but you can't trust them. Because they might mean to let you go, but they might also be playing with their phone. Car on the right. Maybe. go straight to Pine Tree, or what are we doing?
No.
No? Exactly 1 hour. Let me just go a little few more minutes. John, and what starts with a W. Yeah. He was strong as hell. Huh? Well, lots of people don't. Stadium and lap the field. I mean, as a senior. Yeah. He's one of the other people I know who had a broken jaw. He got hit by a car. Broke his before I broke mine. One more time?
Thank you.